About a month ago, I live in Israel, so about a month ago, I flew to the headquarters of the Lubavitcher Rebbe. It was on Yud Shvat, the 10th day of Shvat. It was a very important day in Chabad Hasidim. It's the day that the Rebbe began his leadership and took over from his father-in-law, the previous Rebbe, who had passed away a year earlier. In any case, as I was going there, so as a Chabadnik, so I took out my tefillin and I went down the aisles and asked people if they were Jewish and if they wanted to put on tefillin. It was a Virgin Airlines flight, so there were English people, so everybody was very proper and they were very nice. And I walked down the aisle. Most of the people were religious, the Jews, the ones who were Jews were religious. A couple of the Jews said they didn't want to put on tefillin, which is, that's par for the course. But almost half or more than half were non-Jews. So I asked one fellow, I said, excuse me, are you Jewish, sir? Are you Jewish? So I asked the fellow, maybe 25 years old, red-haired guy. I said, are you Jewish, sir? He says, no, I'm Catholic. And so I said, okay, he said, what are you doing? I said, well, this is a commandment for the Jewish people. And I was just asking people if they're Jewish, if they want to do it. So he said, no, I'm not Jewish. But I want to ask you something. I see you have a happy face. He said to me, I see you have a happy face. Why is that? So I had to figure out something to tell him. I didn't realize I had a happy face. So I said, I'm a religious person. You know, I believe in God. And, I believe in religion, that we have to control our lives according to what God wants. But to tell you the truth, I don't know what God is. I have no idea whatsoever what God is. I know He creates the world and He creates everything, but I don't know what that is. I don't feel it. But it says in the Bible that every person is made in the image of God. So whenever I see a person, so I see the image of God, and I know that God is good. So that's like the closest I can come to having some idea of what God is. I see a... So he said, wow, that's exactly the opposite of my religion. My religion says that everybody is basically bad and everybody is sinners. He said, that was really beautiful. He said, I want you to know that I'm going through a very difficult time in my life. And what you just said really made me happy. And he gave me a big hug. Right in the end, he gave me a big hug. He said, thank you very much. Shook hands very warmly. And then somebody else, another Chabad person came and he took his information and they said, we'll get together. But as I was walking away, I realized that it's true. What he really said is true, and what I said is also true. The fact is that every human being, what does it mean we're made in the image of God? Every human being is different. Just like everybody's face is different. Everyone, 8 billion people, each one has a different face. And that shows that each one has a different personality. That shows that each one has a different unique soul. Something to give out to the world, a face to give out to the world. Even if it's just a good smile. Even if it's an encouraging or appreciative word. That's what Mashiach is going to do. Mashiach says is going to make the world into a good place, a happy place, a place where everyone is going to feel that they're creations of God, a place where it's going to be filled with positivity, and people will look forward to seeing more people. The more people, the better. That's why we need Mashiach now.